So it's the third day here, and the fox is becoming very, very comfortable around us. You can just see it there, walking right to us.